It's not entirely clear what may be underneath the pavement in Ashlands Plaza, but the city will soon find out.
Right now, the city is working on obtaining a contract archaeologist who will then work with the state of Oregon to follow the state laws.
Back in July of 2012, the city council approved a redesign plan totaling $170,000. But now some are concerned that the new plan may threaten ancient artifacts, possibly buried underneath the foundation. If artifacts were found, it wouldn't be the first time that it's happened within the city.
There was a dig that was done by some SOU professors years ago, and they did find objects right in the green lawn at the entrance of the park.
The city is currently looking into hiring an archaeologist to conduct a survey. The survey will then be presented to the Oregon Historic Preservation Office. They will decide where to go from there. In Ashland, Courtney Olish, Fox 26 News.